there's this one spot that's either a rock or a giant tree stump where everyone gets snagged on. Personally, I've lost 3 more expensive lures there, including my headbanger shad swim bait, which goes for $15 retail. I've also seen countless people cluelessly fish that area and sadly break off their favorite lures as well. So I'm saying, if you go back with a magnet and some snorkel gear, you can probably get $300 worth of lures and be a very happy angler. At my local lake,